Hello, good afternoon, good morning everyone. I hope you are doing good. My name is Frank from Dnipropetrovsk, Ukraine. Sorry if it's a little bit dark. Anyway, you can hear my voice very well, I hope. Yeah, if you have been listening to the last or watching to the last HMG, the previous HMG, you hear Pastor Sunday say, Frank carry the iPad, Frank carry this, Frank do this. Yes, it was me. And it was for me a privilege to serve a great man of God as Pastor Sunday Adelaja. I've been introduced to Pastor Sunday by my pastor, Pastor Promise, from World Change Assembly. And something that my pastor taught us, I learned that again from Pastor Sunday. But you know, in life, when you want something more, you have some time to find it by yourself. Yeah. And one day I was just at home and I decided to listen to Pastor Sunday. Just like that. And I started to listen to the teaching. Life is predictable. Yes, life is predictable. I was amazed. Like, wow. It means that I can form my own life. I can predict my own life. The life I want to be, the person I want to become, I can do it by myself. Wow. You know, it was just too high. It was just mind blowing for me. Yes. And I listened to this series for maybe for a week. I was just listening. And after that, I say I should meet this man of God before leave Ukraine. Yeah, it was a decision for me. And when he organized HMT, student HMT, I say no, I should go there. I should go there and meet this man. See this man. Touch him, meet him flesh and bones. Yes. When I arrived to Ukraine, to Kiev, I met Pastor Sunday. I can't explain. Just wanted to say, Pastor, thank you so much. You have changed my life. You have learned a lot from you. I know that I'm not even the 1% what I'm supposed to be, but I strongly believe that through your teaching, through your the hard work, I can become whatever I want to be. Sorry for my English, show I'm still improving. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you for money won't make you rich, and only God can save Nigeria. It's like when you read the book and you don't want the book to finish. It's strange. Me, I'm not used to read a book, really. But when I got just two books, I read when I read, and when the book wants to finish, I stop to read, and it's just like that because I don't want it to finish. Anyway, I finished and I restarted to read it again, just to appreciate you, to tell you thank you. Thank you so much, and by the grace of God, I'm waiting to see you again on April. God bless you. Happy birthday in advance.